So I got this external hard drive for my PS5, and I was just having trouble figuring out where the hell I want to put it in my setup, even on the top, of course. So I went for the case for PS5, and honestly, the